I'm going to sing a song I wrote just for you, Mr. Sun.
Oh, that's fine. You really don't have to do
all
that.
All right, well, here I go then.
Oh, boy.
Well, the earth is full of creatures. Anyone could be a friend. Gee, it sure would be a shame if all of that were just to end. But I'm a scheming, dreaming demon. We're beaming in outer space, and I'm devising the demise of the entire human race, because I'm the moon.
What?
That's right, I'm the moon.
I don't understand. What?
Days are numbered, the number not ran, cause the whole dang universe is coming to an end.
Well, how do you like my song so far?
I'm afraid of you.
You like it that much? Well, here's some more. Gee, Mr. Sun, I think that I'll miss you the most, but I'm afraid that you and all the other matter will be too. Sure, all the stars might think they're hot because they're made out of fire. Well, I got laser beam eyes and fire.
Whenever I desire, I'm the moon.
Why are you like this?
That's right, I'm the moon.
What does this have to do with being the moon?
Your days are numbered, the number not ran, cause the whole day universe is coming.
Can I just say something?
Better watch out, cause I'm coming for you. When I come up with the stars that they cannot see too, gonna crush everything into a cosmic dust. Yeah, the meaning of life is anonymous.
Stop
stars.
It.
No more liquid, solid gas. Take a deep breath, it could be your
what
last.
The? Why must I do this? Why?
Oh yeah, I remember why. Cause I'm the moon!
That's not a good explanation.
That's right, I'm the moon.
I think religion warned me about you.
Your days are numbered, the number not ran, cause the whole day universe is coming to
maybe if we just start a moon. It doesn't have to be this
That's
way.
Right, I'm the moon. Your days are numbered, the number not ran, cause the whole day universe is coming to an end.